It makes the most supplies for a certain products. It fills up the world's most demands. Cause they're the largest supplier and they were known everywhere. You'd say they rule the price of what they sell. I try to make myself believe if monopoly turns in, it's hard for small companies to exit in certain industry. Cause everything is held by monopoly. Cause it supplies all demands from billions of people as they try to supply all demands. A domination in the goods, a ruling in the prices. Just a single dominate brand. I try to make myself believe if monopoly turns. It's hard for small companies to exceed in certain industry, cause everything is held by monopoly in certain industry. They put patents in their stuff to make their products secure. Cause the law avoid copyrights to make their products secure. Why they do such a thing to make their products secure? To avoid compete other companies. To billions of consumers, they're important cause we need supplies. We got nothing if they're not at well. But I know where several are. Facebook, Google, Microsoft, Diamond TVs are some of them. Them. I try to make myself believe if monopoly turns. It's hard for small companies to exceed in certain industry. Cause everything is held by monopoly. In certain industry, I try to make myself believe monopoly turns in. It's hard for small companies to exceed in certain industry, cause everything is held by monopoly. In certain industry, try to make myself believe if monopoly turns in, it's hard for small companies to exceed in certain industry because monopoly are bursting for money.